This is rock and roll, Christopher. It's very early, and we're heading to Forest Edge.
It's so early, and I got so little sleep last night.
It's rock and roll, baby. There he is. Morning, Chris.
Done up.
Let's get on this plane.
Well, Melbourne Airport. It's a cool 16 degrees and raining here in Melbourne. Very different from Brisbane this morning.
Hey, show us your hair, Chris. And how did you style that?
I just squeezed the hair together like that.
Did you really?
Yeah, someone sat on my head and squeezed it between their palm cheeks.
Fantastic. Alright, rock and roll. Who have we got here? Who's Jeff? Say hi, Jeff.
Hi, Jeff.
Alright. Where's the guitars? Yeah, more than you can handle. Alright, let's go, boys.
Do you hit the record signal here? So you can see it's recording. Then you stop it.
Welcome to the world, the sailor of all.
down here in very cold Victoria after coming from Brisbane this morning, which was very sunny and hot. It's quite funny, coming through security this morning, I actually had to take off my boots to get through the metal detectors because my boots kept on setting them off. So I had to walk through the airport in my socks, which was really embarrassing. But that's what you get. We were trying to figure out a cover to play for you here today, and we're racking our brains on what would be a good cover, and we decided to choose a song by a band that I guess not too many Christians like, but we like being controversial. But I think one of the good things about this song is about somebody who admits that they've done the wrong thing and wants to make amends. This is a song by The Cure. It's called In Between Days. I guess one of the most taboo subjects to talk about in our society is
I'm
Chris Mundy CDs and post. Matt's nickname is Matt Man, so everyone give him a hand. Everyone say hello, Matt Man.
or than tip of...